Imagine you're hanging out in a state park at a picnic area when suddenly your crazy, controlling ex-boyfriend shows up and tackles you to the ground. Because that's exactly what happened to this woman in Pennsylvania who had an ex, Ronald Davis, whom she dated for 4 months, who happened to be a state trooper. Then reportedly, while off duty, using his police email account to contact county officials and obtain an order to have her involuntarily committed. So in a completely professional, disinterested fashion, he sets out to detain her before any other troopers reach her, allegedly telling them, "I'll take care of this myself."
And then you paint me to look insane as I'm sitting on the ground with my head slammed into this and that by a cop who called the cops on me.
But eventually the uniformed officers arrive, they put her in a vehicle, and they cart her off to a mental hospital, where she is then trapped for 5 days. With eventually the medical staff determining she was okay to be released, and that was that. And in addition to that, she told police that Davis actually said to her, "I know you're not crazy, I'll paint you as crazy," prior to having her committed. And so now the tables have turned, because Davis has now been arrested on several charges, including strangulation, assault, and false imprisonment.